targets eliminated.
Good luck in there. The Blue Suns and Vorcha shooting anything that moves.
Left the dead in the streets.
Burning corpses. Must be trying to keep the plague from spreading.
Looks like he tried to claw his way out. No one wants to die trapped like an animal.
Bastards seedless in this room. Said we're infected. Idiots can't tell the difference between the plague and a simple cough. Nothing to do now but sit tight and wait for them to wise up. Good thing we brought a deck of cards. Voice. The company is nice.
human. Should have guessed. Bad enough you infect us with this plague. Now you lack the decency to even wait until I die before you come to steal my possessions.
Is there anything I can do for you?
Get away from me, human. Your kind has done too much already. Your plague did this to me. Your feigned pity is the final insult.
Humans didn't create this plague.
Lies drip from your mouth, like the blood from my sores. The proof is there for all to see. Your species is the only one that does not succumb to the virus. Yours and the wretched Vorcha.
I need to find Morton Solas.
Humans looking for the human sympathizer. I hope the Vorcha burn Morton and his clinic to the ground. I hope you... I hope... Damn it. Damn you. Can't...
Hey, stay with me. This won't cure the plague, but it might help a bit.
You help me. Why?
It's what I do. I don't know if I can find a cure for this plague, but I'm gonna try.
Your words sound sincere. Maybe it's the fever. But as you said, what have I to lose? What do you wish to know?
I need to find Morton Solas.
He has a clinic on the far side of the district. He's taking in refugees, offering to help those infected with the plague. I was afraid to go to him before. He is dangerous, but perhaps he can help.
What makes Morton worse than dying from the plague?
The Blue Suns tried to press him for protection money. He killed them, stunned them with some kind of toxin, then gunned them down. He's not just a doctor. Doctors don't execute people and display the bodies as a warning.
Why are you so convinced humans are behind this outbreak?
The plague is too potent to be a naturally occurring virus. Airborne transmission across numerous species, near perfect mortality rate, it had to be created in a lab. And since humans are the only species not affected, there is only one logical conclusion.
Aren't the Vorcha immune to the plague? What if they spread the virus so they could take over the district?
Vorcha are immune to disease. A human-created plague wouldn't affect them. But if the Vorcha created the plague, why wouldn't it affect humans? Besides, the Vorcha aren't smart enough to make a virus like this. They're scavengers. Sorry, human. You may not want to believe it, but all the evidence points to your species.
You were talking about Vorcha earlier?
Before the quarantine, the Blue Suns controlled this district. But as their numbers fell to the plague, Vorcha moved in. The Blue Suns are fighting to protect their territory. But as the plague spreads, it's only a matter of time until the Vorcha overwhelm them.
I should go.
Goodbye, human.